Back again, guys. In Ghost of Tsushima. Okay, marky play.
When I was your age, people said I was the next Tadayori Nagao.
You're the best archer we've ever had.
Eh, not even close. But I'm damn good.
And I'm grateful for everything you've taught me.
I was so dedicated to my study. I never made time for a family. Tomoe was to be my heir. Her crimes, I could not forgive her.
No samurai would.
I devoted my life to the bow. The life it gave me was remarkable. But the life it took from me. Family is more important.
Sensei?
Don't become like me. Don't let the ghost consume you. Tomoe is somewhere in Kamiagata. A last-ditch effort to rally the Mongols and restore her reputation.
If she's here, we will find her.
And end this. Yes, we will.
With drank right before me. The rest happened quickly. I will never forget the smell.
Who could have done it? Bandits? Mongols?
Mongols aren't the only threat.
You hear the ghost right inside Azamori?
It's good to have some extra hands around here.
How are the others?
Ready to follow wherever you lead. The sensei told them you're the only person on Tsushima who can kill the Khan.
I can't do it alone. Or without a plan of attack.
And we know he's at Port Izmi, surrounded by an army.
We need to know the weakness in their defense, how to get past them, and where to find the Khan.
Sounds like we need a hawk's view of the place. I know where we can get one. We'll have cover of darkness if we leave now. Port Izmi. We'll have a better view from the lighthouse. Just need to get up there.
Without being noticed. Let's move.
Why would the Khan come up here?
He'll sail for our mainland. Attack it, just like he did here. This is our last chance to stop him.
These flowers?
The same ones I used to make my poison.
The Mongols have been here picking them.
To use against us.
Did we do the right thing at your uncle's castle?
I took a risk, and my poison saved thousands.
What if it kills thousands more?
We have to stop the Khan before it comes to that.
You're right. We need to kill him. Soon.
can't get in the front, but we could climb around the cliff.
And sneak in through the back. Lead the way.
Negum Ben. Termun by Starla.
Archin! In a kiss and
Archila!
Shoot,
What's in all these barrels? Supplies?
Flowers. Poison. One barrel holds enough to kill hundreds. The Khan will use this against the mainland. We can't let him leave Tsushima. We'll scout Port Izumi from the top of the lighthouse.
Right behind you. You see before a storm.
That could work to our advantage. Leave the lighthouse dark. Make sure the Mongols can't use it when the storm hits.
We can relight it once they're gone. Let's get a look at the port. Over here.
Let's find our plan of attack. Mongols left that area empty.
Too open. Can't defend it.
But a good place for an ambush. That ridge has an open sightline to the Mongol fleet.
Imagine what we could do to their ships if we had our own watchers.
We could place archers there.
Force the Mongols to fight uphill?
Khotun would send horsemen to outflank us. See how the birds are circling?
Like they're scared of something on its way.
The storm. Preparing to fly in them for shelter. The harbor master's estate. The Khan may have taken it for himself.
Close to the docks. And his fleet. Makes sense.
The Khan is almost ready to sail for our mainland. With ships full of men, explosives, and my poison. If we don't stop him here, the shogunate will fall.
The storm is our key to beating him.
When it comes, the Khan will have to shelter his fleet in the bay. That's when we strike.
Destroy his ships and everything on them. To do this, we'll need Mongol weapons.
A simple task for a master thief.
We'll need fighters, too.
A small force could distract the Mongols while I get inside Port Izumi. Kill the Khan.
It could work.
Let's get back to Jokaku and prepare.
I've got some good news.
How are the plans coming?
Kenji found where we can steal watchers from the Mongols. I'm heading there now.
That's a good start. But we need more fighters.
No.
My uncle wants the Khan dead as much as we do. He'll join our attack.
He'll throw you in prison.
I'll write him a message. Leave it in his quarters.
In a castle full of samurai.
I'll be gone before they know I was there. There. Let's hope my uncle reads it.
I'm not letting you leave without a good horse. I can't replace what you lost. But give one of these a chance.
Better force their retreat by winter.
I see.
Easy there. It's all right. Friend.
What will you name this one?
Noble, a trusty companion.
Good choice. How will you get inside your uncle's castle?
I grew up there, and I still remember every hidden path through those old walls. Even as a boy, Lord Shimura couldn't keep up with me.
Yeah!
Hold still.
They almost killed me, my lord. Thank you.
You're free. Find a safe place to hide.
There isn't one. The Mongols caught many of us at the crossroads nearby. They control the whole area.
Not for much longer. I'll see to it.
Tonnochi!
Watch mitten schon.
Tschüha!
Yeah.
happened to?
Negumben.
Ямар нэг юм харв уу? Тэр тим байгаа юу? Яв чи хүч, гихтэ болгомштэ.
Дэнэс мултар чадахгүй. Тэр тэнд байгаа юу?
Yavan Ben!
Okay guys, we're gonna stop now. I'll see you on the next video.